Ciao everybody, Caterina here. Welcome to my kitchen. Well, Mother's Day is just around the corner and I thank God that I'm able to say that my beautiful mother will be here for lunch on Mother's Day. And one lovely dessert that I'm going to be preparing, I first had in Norway, and my dear friend Boda prepared these beautiful Skålbrød Norwegian custard buns. They're so delicious. And she was kind enough to give me the recipe and I'm going to share it with you. Now let's get started.
Okay, we're gonna start by heating up 1.5 cups of full fat milk. And to this, I'm going to add 1/4 cup of unsalted butter and we're going to allow it to melt. In the meantime, we're going to prepare the sugar. Here I have 1/2 cup of refined sugar. To this, I'm going to add 2.5 teaspoons of instant yeast. 1/2. I'm going to give this a really good mix and set it aside. Now that the butter has melted, we are taking it off the heat, and now I'm going to add the sugar and yeast mixture to this, a good mix, and let it stand for 10 minutes. Okay, now we're gonna start with the preparing of the dough. Here I have 4 cups of all-purpose flour. To the flour mixture, I'm going to add 1.25 teaspoon of freshly ground cardamom. The cardamom, the flour is going to mix. Now that the flour has mixed thoroughly, I'm going to add the milk, butter, and yeast mixture to let the machine do the kneading. When you see the dough gathered this way, nice and smooth, you know it's ready. I'm going to allow the machine to do the kneading for me for 5 minutes, and then my dough is ready for rising. I have a lightly greased bowl. I'm going to put the beautiful dough, cover with plastic wrap, and in a nice warm place for 1 hour.
Okay, so I allowed it to rise for approximately 1.5 hours. Now my beautiful dough is ready. Just a little bit of bench flour. Now this recipe makes 12 buns. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to knead a little bit, and I'm going to divide it into threes. So 1, 2, 3. So I had to weigh them because that's just me. So they're approximately 12 ounces each. I'm going to work each log out. There we are, 1. Okay, each log I'm going to divide into 4. There we are. Okay, so I have a total of 12 buns. Now I'm just going to roll them. Okay, I'm just pressing down with a bottom of a glass container, about 1.5 inches, just to make a little cavity for the custard. Buns actually are ready. What I'm going to do now is I'm just going to cover them and let them rise for 45 minutes. In the meantime, we're going to start with the custard because it has to be refrigerated. Okay, so we're going to start with the custard. Here I have 3 egg yolks, 1/3 cup of refined sugar, 2 tablespoons of corn flour, 2 tablespoons. Okay, I'm going to give it a really good whisk. I'm going to add 1 1/4 cup of full fat milk, and I'm going to let it heat up. Okay, now that the milk is hot, what I'm going to do is I'm going to temper the eggs very slowly because I don't want to end up with scrambled eggs. So you're gonna have to be a little bit patient. Okay, now we're just going to add it to the milk and continue mixing until it's nice and thick. Okay, you cannot leave the stove, just keep mixing until it's nice and thick. Okay, 1 teaspoon of clear vanilla. I just purchased this in Mexico. I'm just gonna transfer it to a clear bowl. I'm just gonna cover the custard with plastic wrap. This way, that film will not form, and in the refrigerator, it's going to go for half an hour. Okay, my buns have been rising for 45 minutes. My custard has cooled, and now we're ready to assemble. Okay, preheat your oven to 390 degrees Fahrenheit. Very gently, I'm just going to repress each bun. Make a little cavity for the custard, gently. Okay, now we're ready to fill our buns. I have an ice cream scooper. I love working with these scoopers. I'm just going to fill each bun with it's a little more than a tablespoon. And that's it. I'm getting so excited. I feel like I'm back in Norway. And I know my mother's going to love these. So here I have one egg scrambled, and I'm just going to do a nice egg wash around the buns. This will give it a beautiful color. Bodhi would prepare these lovely buns for us every morning for breakfast. She would bring them down to the hotel. Oh, so beautiful. Okay, now I'm going to place these in the oven for 20 minutes. After 10 minutes, I will rotate the pan. While my Norwegian custard buns are baking, I'm going to prepare the glaze that's going to go over the buns. Here I have 1/3 cup of icing sugar. To this, I'm going to add 2 teaspoons of water, and then I'm just going to give it a good mix. That's it. It's not as fluid as I like, so I ended up adding another teaspoon of water. This is how I like it. Now I am going to wait till the buns are ready, and I'm just going to brush them with this sugar glaze. Now I have my sugar glaze. I'm just going to coat them lightly all around. Oh, my mother is going to love them. And you saw how easy they were to prepare. My Skålbrød Norwegian custard buns are ready. I'm right back in Norway. I have my cappuccino, and I'm going to taste this for you. It's beautiful. Delicious. Absolutely delicious. I want to wish you all a very happy Mother's Day, all to you mothers, grandmothers, great-grandmothers. And of course, I know for a fact that our grandmothers that are in heaven will be down here celebrating with us on Mother's Day. I want to thank you so much for joining me today. And it's Katerina from my home to yours.